Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We have some stuff to do. As always. There's an undiscovered thing here, an assault in progress. Might head for the assault first, because it's quicker to get rid of, I guess. Oh yeah!
Where there's smoke,
there's fire?
There's forest.
What? Sound like I said there's forest. Forest Gump? Life is like a box of... What would you get here? Oh, there's a Delamine. I was just in. Yeah, I don't know where I was going with that. Life is like a box of burritos. Are we going up? Well, yeah, I'm gonna go to the, assault in progress anyway. Who are those? That Militech? Trauma team. Well, it wants me to go this way. Maybe it's not them. It kind of looks like it is. City center. V! Dino's talking. I come bearing good news. Scratch that. Preem news. Got a Quadra Avenger for sale. Now this one's a beauty, let me tell you. The paint job, the interior, the rumble of that engine. Looking at her gets me a little hard, and I'm not even ashamed to admit it. Okay, TMI. A person who wouldn't buy this, and I mean stat, would be lame as hell. Just saying. Well, that's your opinion. It looks like it's not the trauma team, because I didn't want to be attacking the trauma team. It seemed like a good thing to be doing. It's back behind here. Wait.
No need to explain, sir.
Yes, I fully understand.
I'll take care of it first.
Oh, that's the Kang Tao. Hahaha. Whatever gave you that idea? Juiced? That guy's name is Juiced.
Approaching target.
So I see.
Shoot!
No, don't shoot. Rapid? I'll kill you rapidly.
Surround her! On the move!
It's hitting my freaking... Tough one, huh? Oops. Just be careful here. Not if I kill you first. Javier?
Keep firing, goddammit!
Time to die. Something to eat. All this killing is making me hungry. slaughterhouse jerky. Elegant sepia vision aviators with reinforced lenses. Wait. Pick it on down. Oops. I got a lot of these new pistols. That's how you say it, unless it's new. Newy. Archive conversation with Sergeant Number 8734 and Major Adam Dodge. Sin Fang necklace? First Sergeant says, mapped him. Object emitting registered waveform signature. Number blah blah blah. Detected near our position. Requesting aerial survey and support to determine object's precise location. Major Adam Dodge says, request denied. No available units. Conduct ground-based scans. Copy. Objective in progress. Huh. Alright then. I'm guessing you can't go in here. Nope. Let me just check him. Goods are over here. But first I gotta pick up some ashtrays and damaged clothes. Yeah, that's very important. Skill shard for annihilation. An archive conversation with Jesper and Dino... Dinovic. Dino Dinovic, huh? Jesper says the F word a lot. Says, Dino, I screwed up bad. Help. Dino says, go here. Link no longer exists. Jesper says, you're going to send someone for me? Dino says, hey, don't push your luck. I already sent you my hideout out of the goodness of my heart. Believe I offered you better security pre-mission and you declined. Yeah, yeah, thanks. Okay, then. Legendary upgrade components. Okay. That's that. And now we go for a undiscovered thingy. Didn't he say see you in the seven hills? No, it's not far. Okay, I was gonna say maybe I shouldn't complain. Because we haven't had any crashes for like the previous four videos, but... yeah, I should complain. Because you still don't want that anyway. Yeah, that's more of those guys. If you get too close, they start attacking for no good reason. So let's just go around them.
Thank you.
Pretty quiet over here. Expect the unexpected. But then it wouldn't be the unexpected, now would it? Padre!
Marta Frakes and Gustavo. Vista del Rey's own Romeo and Juliet. You know that story. This one's not so different. Martha is in a coma at the hospital. Her father wants Gustavo to pay. Enter V. Demand quick payment. Details attached.
Okay. Bring me the head of Gustavo Orta, which is a nod to a movie called Bring Me the Head of Alfredo Garcia. Gun for hire. Building on Patrol Street. The world is built on certain rules. Rules that don't appear out of nothing. Which grew from the blood and mistakes of our predecessors. These rules are meant to protect us, but the young disregard them. They believe they are special, that they are not held to the same rules, that fate is theirs to tempt. Martha Frakes, no relation to Jonathan, believed the same and now sleeps in a coma after taking a bullet to the head. The streets tell me this is her punishment for abandoning a family. The girl turned from her own father, Nolan Frakes, still no relation, to side with the enemy, Gustavo Orta. But what the street says doesn't matter. Not to Nolan. He believes Gustavo is solely responsible for what happened to his daughter. Let's fulfill the wish of a father desperate for revenge. He's paying, after all. Go to Gustavo's apartment, deal with him. Don't worry about authorization. My netrunner made sure you don't run into any problems. And FYI, if you haven't caught on yet, Gustavo is Valentino's. Nolan is 6th Street. Stay sharp. We're working for Nolan, aren't we? Okay. So we're going to be fighting Valentino's, which is the going, I'm dropping things. I have an itch. Valentino's is the local gang, anyway. I gotta scratch an itch. Lest I go insane while I try to carry out this mission. Thank you. Sneak mode. Activated. Yep, Valentino's.
Por favor, perra, a ti ni pienso darte la mano.
I don't want to shake your hand.
You see her after that again?
Nah, bitch goes to me.
What a bunch of fine, upstanding citizens. You know, I think it was like one of those tarots. I'm guessing we won't be just attacked up here. Only if we go into his apartment, I'm guessing. 32nd floor. He's in there. Yeah, it's a long way down. Technical ability. Force open won't work. We must use our technical ability. Luckily, we just raised that. We need 9. What is our technical ability? You know, it's funny, I always forget that. The key combination for this. 12, yeah, so. We didn't just make it. Oh. This isn't his place. It's a place where we can get some eddies, though. And epic upgrade components. As well as rare. Cabeza? Oh, I can open that. We're going over to his apartment this way, aren't we? Because I can't get in there.
Because we're not running a fucking charity, man.
Yeah, you guys don't strike me as a charitable type. I just watched that fall all the way down.
If it doesn't, then he won't be running away that easy.
Camera, damn it. Not alerted? Okay, good. Macho? I sometimes wonder if this. I guess it's his title, not so much as his name.
Andale, take the wheel!
Take the wheel. So there's three of them? Oh! Oops! Gangoon. Dead Gangoon.
Recargando!
God grant me the face to track down that puta.
I see you.
Padres, nos están aniquilando.
¡Órale, pendeja! ¡Quítame eso!
¿Qué fue eso?
Gustavo, this is Gustavo. Not dead yet. Bye bye, Gustavo. Car is waiting.
Come the fuck out. I'm a fucking.
Bye bye. Actually, this probably won't kill him. Oh, it did. Oh, there's another. Oh, you're a fast one. Antonio Cuna. Oh, there's another one back there. I thought I heard someone go ask him. Hmm? It was great, doesn't it? Ha.
Una vaca! Tenemos una vaca!
Yeah, that's what I was saying. I'm dead either way. I think that's you. One more, isn't there? Maybe not.
There's Vargas.
That's the commercial or the whatever talking. Cyberware controversy in football? That's a new one. I'm gonna have to read through this stuff again. It's been a while since I've read any shards. Leave the apartment complex with Gustavo's body. Your car! Ooh, all dark. From Manolete to Gustavo Orta. Gotta admit, we didn't expect much from your ride, but we've breathed new life into her somehow. Look like you dragged it back from the front lines of a war zone, amigo. Anyways, we replaced the radiators, doctored the bodywork, and put in bulletproof glass for her rear windows, like you asked. She's ready for pickup in 2 days, Manolete. We got a spam thing. The other problem is I'm not sure which ones. Oh, that's him then. Okay. That's the bathroom. Oh, that's the way out. Oh, that's the one I couldn't get into with the body ability. Order ASAP. We need more candy on Tess Streets and the warehouse for some back supply. Vista might start to dry up and we'll need the scratch. God knows what's going to happen next. Gustavo's in mourning after what those 6S jerks did to his woman. Might finally see the end of Hete War. Yeah, they can't seem to spell the word the very well. Oh, look, I got drugs. Pills, baby. Sent to your arrest, you were. Your god, your Kuroshi. Resist the destroyer. What if I want to help the destroyer destroy? Everything burns because you resist the destroyer, that's why. There's something over there. That might be his own loot. It is. Alright, let's look up here first, though. Yeah, I can't get in there. Or there. Why put these doors if you can't get in them? This is pretty cool, though. Archive conversation with Jose and Gustavo. Jose says, Gustavo heard what happened. You're in our prayers, amigo. We're holding a mass for Martha to ask the good Lord for a quick recovery. Gustavo says, prayers? Thanks. Jose says, I don't know what else you need, but me and the boys are here for you anytime. One call, we're there. Right. Oops. This is another way. Guess maybe we could have climbed up here. Not sure. One more of these. I can't get to it from there. Yeah. Okay, that I read. Eyes on M. From Gustavo Orta to Cereza. Cereza, it's quick work. The hospital, you know which. I need 24-hour surveillance, spot on, and I need it now, in case some bleep from Six tries to get in M's room. Sixth Street Gang. One of nurses is my cuz Jose. He'll take you through to the kitchen. And that's probably secured tight, but that part's up to Senor Chair Jock? Gustavo. Who dat? Who Chair Jock? Oh boy. Alright. Let's go drag the body over. Seiko's prototype tactical aramid breastplate. Archive conversation, Gustavo and Karubo. Oh, we killed Karubo a couple episodes ago. Or was it last episode? It was really recent, anyway. Gustavo says, there's a problem. Karubo just puts a question mark. You heard what happened. Those pendejos from 6th. Karubo says, what about them? Gustavo says, you must find them and thank them for me. I pay well. Why ask me? Can't drag my people into this. And I hear you used to have a talent for giving thanks. Not wrong, am I? Karubo says, no, it's true. Used to is right. Gustavo says, testing the waters? Fine, I'll double the pay. Karubo says, double of zero is still zero. Looking to start a private war with 6th Street? You asked the wrong man. He doesn't get involved in that stuff. He gets involved with other bad things instead. Alright, leave the complex. Can I just throw him out the window? I mean, it seems like a... I think that'll be death. That'll be death. But these guys are going to attack once they see me, right? Well, we can sneak with this body. Somehow. Not sure how that works. People down here. Alright, no problems. Dump. Blump. Stop crashing. Can I save here in case we crash again? No.
Another sinner finds himself in the place he belongs. A drunk. Gustavo now suffers the purgatory he deserves, and perhaps has a moment to examine his conscience. Let's hope he finds it before the trunk opens back up.
Well, I killed him, so...
This concludes our contract.
didn't they? Yay! We did it! Let's have something to eat to celebrate our non-crashing status. I guess this is kind of like energy bar or something. Hooray! Anyway, next is an assault in progress here. There's the beast to me over there. I'd go there, but I'm probably gonna tackle that first. And from there, out of all the yellow stuff, that's closest. But yeah, I know I got the beast of me to do, and I got to meet up with Panam again. Had a few outstanding things. Most outstanding. I'll be heading this way to do that next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.